So when I was youth rodeoing, always those saddles that you won, you rode. I mean, that's just what we did. And I had a mare that she kept getting a really sore back. And so I had talked to Tammy about, you know, what kind of saddle. And she's like, I think you need to go with a Treeless. So that was about probably a little over 10 years ago. And I switched to a Treeless then, and I've never gone back. This is just what I like to ride. I've never had another sore back again. And they just fit. You just can put this saddle on any one of the horses, whether they are sway back or just anything. Just kind of get sore, and they fit. They don't give them the sore backs and stuff. And so I've ridden in a Treeless for a little over 10 years now.